First of all, you will need a Galaxy S which has ice cream sandwich on it. Then try to get a hub which has a mini USB connector. You should also get a Y cable. These things are usual accessories to external hard drives. Like this one. You should also get a USB charger, and last, you will need an on-the-go cable. If you were fortunate enough to buy a Nokia branded on-the-go cable, which has squared connectors, then you will also need some rough sandpaper to straighten it. Now let's connect these things.